Let's enjoy electronics together. Hi, welcome back to my channel. We will check out this unit here. We will open it up just for the fun of it. We will have a look at the board, at the power supply. Because it's interesting. I've got it from a time capsule in Vienna. This unit was sitting on a desk, but it wasn't touched for like 20 years. Everything on the benches never touched. Things were lying around and like this, and all the dust. This is 20 years old. At least. Okay, and made in England by Thurlby Electronics Limited. St. Eve Huntington? I'm not sure. Power on, off. Woohoo! There are some test pins, analog plotter, composite oscilloscope output. Okay, interesting. Yeah, let's open it up. Oh dear. I have never seen a case annoying as this. Look at that screw. Yeah, there we go. Here's a battery. How old is it? End of 80s, I guess, because the chips in here are 87, 88. Yeah. If you are into chips like this, here you have it. Great. Here's a little daughter board from the same period of time. More chips. Excellent. Here are diodes. There are many, many, many diodes in here. Did I already mention that this enclosure here is very annoying? But hey, we are in! There's a metal divider here, probably for shielding purposes. And this looks like analog, or what's this mixture in here? Thurlby did not a very good job here in terms of serviceability. Toshiba 1989 TC409BP. What's that? We will find it out right now. Yeah, very interesting. What else do we have here? Some relays and lots of analog stuff. Econ capacitor. Oh, this one on the left, the blue on the left doesn't look too happy here. Can you see it? Okay. Yeah, they had to cut out the metal shield here so that the capacitors will fit in here. So I will put it back together and we will put it on eBay or on my website. So stay tuned for the next video. Thank you very much for watching and see you again soon. Bye. Yeah, it seems to be okay. The flickering is only on the camera. It's not in real life. It does react. but I guess it won't store the settings because the battery is
Here's a battery.
There you have it. Great thanks to all my supporters on Patreon. Thank you. You guys rock.